Hi. As you know, in the recent versions of 3D Studio Max, you don't have the Vray Physical Camera. So I created a small script that you can install, and you can create a button for it and place it here in the main toolbar. This will allow you to create the old Vray Physical Camera like you used to do. I will demonstrate this now. You just click it. First you place the target, you just click, and then you click again, and that's it. If you activate snap here, I have the vertex. Okay, I will uncheck the pivot, only the vertex. I will click the Vray Physical Camera again. I can use the snap. I can snap the target here and the camera here. Now I will activate. Now I'm looking through the camera. Select the target, select the camera, and here are the controls that you need. You will find the script in the description section below the video, and if you like to know how to install a micro script, there is a video in the same playlist that tells you how to do it. Anyway, after installing, you go to customize user interface, and here in the toolbar tab you will find the script under the category Miri tools, and here it is. And thank you for watching.